As we all know, Apple has wireless certifications. ChargerLAB was informed that Apple will start 15W MagSafe wireless charging certification. A major third-party manufacturers have been looking forward to this for a long time. If a brand that has passed MFI certification wants to launch a 15W MagSafe wireless charger, it can submit a product plan that includes a 15W MagSafe charging module and order samples from authorized MFI dealers. Accessories that integrated the module and complete MFI certification will be able to use the Made for MagSafe badge on product packaging and promotion. The price of MagSafe wireless charging module is $17.95, and the bulk product is $15. We have dissembled this module before, so let's see. The MagSafe module is packaged in black plastic and metal shielding shell, which fits perfectly. At the same time, this wireless charger module also reserves 5 pads for connecting power and communication cables, namely V-Bus, V+, V-Minus, CC, and GND. Tear off the front plastic plate. You can see a ring of magnets on the edge of the wireless charger fixed by glue. Take out the PCB and all components are placed on one side of the PCB. Insulation paper is pasted inside the metal shell. We can see from this picture that this module adopts standard USB PD and 9V standard. And it also has cable core of USB 2.0. The most important cable is USB-C core because it is used for handshake of PD charger. Of course, it also has a ground wire. We found that this module is not only simple in appearance, but also very simple in internal design. There is a large iron plate at the bottom. All components are integrated on the PCB. Here is the boost converter, which comes from Texas Instruments TPS61178. And this cube is an annoying inductor used for boosting. The module uses a step-down IC from MPS, which is responsible for powering the microcontroller of wireless charging. Type-C port controller comes from Cypress CYPD2104. The master control chip for wireless charging adopts ST Microelectronics STM32F446MEY6. This is an MCU with DSP and FPU. And it also has 512KB flash, 180MHz CPU, ART accelerator, and dual SPI. There is a crystal oscillator next to it to provide the clock for the master control chip. This is a customized wireless charging controller from ST Microelectronics STWP-SPA1, packaged by CPS. It has built-in power moist tube driver and 2 power tubes inside and fewer components. And it also has 2 external power tubes to form an H-bridge to drive the wireless charging coil. Here are 2 moist tubes and 5 white MPO resonant capacitors. Finally, let's look at the wireless charging coil, which is made of lead wire. This module integrates a complete circuit of voltage regulation power supply and circuit of wireless charging control and drives as a component sold separately to third-party manufacturers. The third-party manufacturers only need to provide an adapter of more than 20 watts and connect the positive and negative to power supply. Then it can achieve 15 watts wireless fast charging for the iPhone 12 series. Simple and easy. Okay, that will be all for today's teardown of this Apple MagSafe module. If you like this video, please drop a like, leave any comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys the next time.